Caution: observe all precautions when removing and replacing components. Before you begin, remove the battery and optical drive if installed. Removal: peel up the two rubber pads next to the hinges and remove the 4 6mm P1 Phillips head screws, two underneath each rubber pad. Remove the 9 6mm P1 Phillips head screws that secured the base enclosure to the top cover. If no optical drive was installed, remove an additional 6mm P1 Phillips head screw. If an optical drive was installed, remove the two thin 2mm P1 Phillips broadhead screws from the optical drive bay. Turn the notebook over and open the display panel fully. Using a case separation tool, carefully pry up along the side and front of the notebook to release the base enclosure from the top cover. Close the display panel and turn the notebook upside down. Continue to pry between the seams in the rear of the notebook to help release the base enclosure from the top cover. Caution: use care to avoid damaging the base enclosure while lifting it away from the external ports on the side of the notebook, especially if your model includes a VGA port. Replacement. Align and guide the base enclosure over the external ports on the side of the notebook and then down over the rest of the notebook. Press the base enclosure down over the top cover until it is fully snapped in and flush along the edges of the top cover. If an optical drive was installed, replace the two thin 2mm P1 Phillips broadhead screws in the optical bay. Replace the 9 6mm P1 Phillips head screws that secured the base enclosure to the top cover. If no optical drive was installed, replace the additional 6mm P1 Phillips head screw into the base enclosure. Replace the 4 6mm P1 Phillips head screws, two next to each hinge. Replace the two rubber pads next to each hinge. Continue the reassembly. Replace the optical drive, if removed earlier, and battery.